As you can imagine, about 48 hours ago, I was pretty worried about the weather.